This one features Mr. Eugene Starr on the bass guitar. It's called The Fist of Thunder.